Open your browser and navigate to cat.eduroam.org. Press the Click Here to download your eduroam installer button. Select University College Dublin from the list of institutions. If it does not appear, you can also search for it using the search bar. The website will automatically detect your operating system. Click the eduroam button to download the eduroam configuration tool. A pop-up will appear asking if you want to install the profile. Click the OK button. Open system settings on your Mac or MacBook. Once in system settings, click on the profile downloaded button, then double-click the eduroam profile. You will now get a pop-up asking if you're sure you want to install this profile. Click the install button. Another pop-up will now appear asking you to confirm you want to install. Click continue. You will now be prompted to enter a username and password. This is the same username and password you use for UCD Connect. Once you have entered your details, click the install button. The eduroam setup is now complete. You should now be able to connect to the eduroam network.